Hi there, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to unbox the SR gamepad for Android devices or your iPhone. So let's just go ahead and unpack. So when you open one of these, you will find the gamepad itself. Then it also comes with two silicon rubbers spare, then a USB cord. So the gamepad has a cooling pad, the L1 and R1. Then it also serves as a power bank. So there's a on button for the. So it has an inbuilt battery. So let's just go ahead and slide this in. So to fix your mobile phone into the gamepad, I just need this. Then you push, so it slides in. So let's go to the training. So you can the USB cord. You just need to plug it here and this other end goes to your phone. It's a little bit firm, so there you have it. So let's just go ahead. Sales or weapons, so let's go for this. Then okay, we're gonna need a backpack. Then we can just pick 100, then one more and reload. So let's go for the 2x scope. Okay, then we are good to go. So in the previous video, I already configured, customized the layout, so I don't need to do that again. So all you need to do is just aim there. Let's reload. So if you want to get one of these, it's also available on Konga.com. You can also find it on GG. So aim there. So it gives you a better gameplay. And you can also move them fire. You can also move aim. And at the same time, move aim then. Then fire. So that's it for the SR gamepad. In the below, I'm going to drop a link where it will take you to my store on Konga or GG if you're interested in one of these. So that's it for the SR gamepad for your mobile phone, Android or iPhone.